What's up, guys? An Everyday Canadian, and I'm giving you guys a 2008 garden hot pepper update. So since the last time you've seen them, this is our El Jefe. It's kind of like a jalapeno. It's gotten really big. Little bit of pepper starting right there. There's a little pepper coming off. We still got till October to harvest, so we got a few months to go. Over here is our Hungarian hot pepper. Nothing growing yet. Still a couple months to go, guys, but they were really tiny since the last time you seen them. This is our banana pepper. Sweet banana pepper. Getting really big. Over here we have another banana pepper. Nothing growing off of it yet. And this is my ghost pepper. It's doing very, very well, guys. Nothing growing off of it yet, but it's getting up there. It's massive, massive ghost pepper. This is our red chili. I gotta get bigger pots, guys. But this is our red chili. No peppers yet, but it's getting up there. This is our jalapeno. I've already harvested this plant. As you guys can see, I already got new peppers growing in. There's a baby jalapeno right there, if my camera can focus. But yeah, the jalapeno. Now, I crossbreeded in my last video. You guys can check out the crossbreeding video. My kids were actually out here and they ripped the jalapeno ghost I was crossbreeding. So, I'm not crossbreeding right now until, I'll get to that in a minute. This is the habanero. Habanero is massive. It is doing amazing, guys. It's the habanero. Gotta get a bigger pot, but it is doing very, very well. Now, we had a very bad rainstorm. As you guys can see, this was another red chili. This was the red chili. Most of the leaves are off of it. I was actually gonna clone this and do a cloning video to show you guys how to clone. Normally you would need hydroponics, but there actually is a different way you guys can clone without hydroponics. Maybe we'll do that in the future. But yeah, some of it is surviving and holding on, so I might just leave it or I might clone it in the future. I don't know, but if I do, I'll do a video. And I just got some pumpkins over here in a pot, which they, as you guys know, you should do pumpkins in the ground. This was just an experiment joke. So there's some pumpkins. We'll get over here. So I started off with 50 hot pepper plants and down to 30. And I'm just over 22 hot pepper plants with, I think, 11 species of hot peppers. Oh, wait, we forgot some, guys. This is my Trinidad scorpion, the yellow Trinidad scorpion plant. Oh, my God, she's doing very well. I got three of them. Trinidad, yellow Trinidad, yellow Trinidad, yellow Trinidad. Grew these from seeds, ordered them from China on Amazon. They are doing amazing, guys. Great review on them. These are a couple unknown hot pepper plants. My seeds got mixed up and I didn't label them, but I need bigger pots too, so I will be getting more pots. Just using your standard shake and feed stuff from the dollar store. It works amazing. So plant food's really good. Some died, so I just paled them up. So over here we have another unknown. I think it's a ghost pepper. Back there is a tomato. This is the Tabasco from the Tabasco sauce. I already harvested that, so we got some little ones growing in there soon. So another yellow Trinidad doing very well. Like I said, I need to get bigger pots, guys. Carolina Reaper doing amazing. I ordered that on Amazon and from seed, and that is doing amazing. So that's a Carolina Reaper. This is another Carolina Reaper. It is massive, guys, massive. And we got a ghost, another Carolina Reaper, doing amazing. Ghost, and another ghost. But these plants are doing very good, guys. This is the 2018 garden update of the hot peppers. Just wanted to give you guys an update because I know a lot of you guys were asking how the plants were doing. Maybe we'll do a hot sauce video, making our own hot sauce, and we'll do a giveaway or something like that. I'll make a bottle of hot sauce for you guys and we'll give it out for sure. Maybe some more crossbreeding in the future. What I was going to say about crossbreeding is that I was going to crossbreed a Trinidad scorpion with a Carolina reaper. And maybe I'll give you guys the seeds and you guys can grow them yourselves. But if these plants don't end up growing as big by October, I might move them indoor and finish them. So just giving you guys a quick review. Plants are doing amazing, guys. So short video. I hope you enjoyed. Follow me on social media, Facebook and Twitter. This is an Everyday Canadian. Take care, guys.